Shebeke has developed a cutting drum that has revolutionized the milling and mining industries. Shebeke drums are highly productive and reliable. Here we can see a Roadtec RX60C cutting 2 inches of asphalt at approximately 130 feet a minute. Shebeke cutter drums are manufactured for all makes and models of milling machines. Shebeke cutter drums have well-designed edge and face cutters, which allow easy crabbing of the machine. When you hit concealed objects, such as this bridge expansion joint, you will only break teeth. Losing blocks will become a thing of the past. This contractor would have normally lost between 50 and 70 blocks. He also may have damaged his gearbox. Because of the round flighting design of the Shebeke cutter drum, the flight simply rolls over the obstacles it strikes. Cutting tools can be easily removed because there is always excellent tooth rotation with the Shebeke drum. Seen here, the operator is removing broken tools using a Shebeke chisel. With very little maintenance, Shebeke drums maintain an excellent pattern through the life of the drum.
The locations of the teeth on the drum are strategically positioned for the same impact timing as well as cutter tooth spacing. The Shebeke drum is able to cut reinforced concrete, bluestone and heavy limestone. Here, the CMI PR800-7 with the Shebeke cutter drum is milling reinforced 60 MPa concrete to a depth of 110 mm per pass. The average cutting speed is between 8 to 10 meters per minute. A few points highlighting the advantages of the Shebeke drum. Operator peace of mind. At the end of the day, the operator just needs to check the teeth. No welding or checking bolts. The operators can feel comfortable if the machine hits a concealed structure beneath the pavement that blocks won't break off. You can see here the five layers of reinforced concrete that have been removed by the Shebeki drum. The Shebeki cutter drum is highly productive and moves material efficiently. As the flighting is the tooth holder, there is no friction or breaking action caused by the blocks. The material also flows easier between the flighting. At high speeds, the Shebeki drum maintains an excellent pattern. Seen here, the Shebeki milling drum is cutting 25mm deep, or 1 inch, at 48 meters per minute, or 160 feet per minute. A Shebeki cutter drum will increase the reliability of your machine. Shebeki drums can be manufactured for a large range of profilers. The position of the edge cutting teeth form a part of the flighting, so the whole top segment has to be worn down to have any effect on the replacement tooth. Because the tooth holders remain intact, the machine maintains high stability in the cut. This reduces vibration, increasing the lifespan of the machine. Annual maintenance only. The only serious maintenance on the Shebeki drum is if the flighting segments have excessive wear on them and need to be replaced. There is less material at the end of the cut due to the increased height of the flighting. Because the flight is closer to the ground and the cutter box housing, more material is augured into the conveyor systems.